won an outstanding sax player, Kenny G. The other, a Grammy-nominated singer, Michael Bolton.
I could hardly